It's hard than the children, but we hope that isn't reflected in this show of quality, humour and festive spirit. This basically comes from the fact that Roachy only ever played the back end of a cow in his school nativity, and he couldn't resist the opportunity, so he was pushing the rest of the youth team to take part in this, and this is the production. So if you love it, it's the youth team. If you hate it, see Roachy afterwards. Keegan McLeish is the well-known owner of Shushbeck Productions, a massive retail company in the heart of the city. He talks like he is from the heart of Amsterdam, but he actually hails from a small village in the middle of Somerset. As far as anyone can remember, McLeish has owned Christmas. He tops the markets, the charts, the rich lists, and last year replaced the Queen's message to the nation, branding himself the new monarch. McLeish's dominance of Christmas has so overwhelmed the nation that he turned on the Christmas lights in Oxford Street. He was Santa in his nationwide grotto tour, All You Want for Christmas is Keegan, and he starred in the Christmas Day episodes of EastEnders, Doctor Who and Coronation Street, where the scripts were rewritten to include all the actors wearing Keegan is Christmas t-shirts. But this year is different. Rat Belongo, the straight-talking fashion designer, has declared a ratings war with McLeish in a bid to wrestle his seasonal monopoly away. McLeish and Rat are the best of enemies and recently squared off in the annual TV show I'm a Celebrity, Please Leave Me In Here. So as Christmas approaches, the fight to find the ultimate Christmas gift is on.
Between the two biggest businesses in the city. Keegan McLeish, head of Shushbeck Productions, has challenged the elegant fashionista, Rat Belongo, to find the ultimate Christmas present. Rat is a canny businesswoman, but Keegan has always been the man.
I am the man. The problem is, there's only 2 weeks left for me to find the ultimate Christmas present. Where is my apprentice?
You've seen over 500 entries. Toys, electronics, gadgets, music, film. What else is there?
What else is there? I'll tell you what else there is. You're a lightweight mate. Yeah, sure, you've made me some money, but you've lost me some too. And even though it breaks my heart to say this, you're fired.
What?
It's okay. It's Christmas after all. I'm not going to fire you. But still, I'm looking for the ultimate Christmas present. The one that's going to get me excited. That's what I'm looking for.
Well, there are a few last minute entries, but some of them are just not right.
Let's see them. depressive. Looks depressive. Show me.
Okay. Attention. Salute. At ease.
Well, that's not that amazing. I like toy soldiers as much as the next person. But let's really put these fat boys through their paces. You are the worst soldiers that I have ever seen. Each and every one of you are a failure. Now jump down and give me 20.
I have deep-rooted emotional issues. I cannot cope with this abuse.
Okay, stop. I'm not ready yet. What is this one doing?
The messages you are giving me is too much to cope with. I must evacuate this tower from the 27th floor.
Okay, this is getting a bit full-on, apprentice.
Detach parachute! Detach parachute!
Switch him off!
I need some work. Yeah. Temporary effects, unfortunately. Oh, hang on. There are some permanent ones. Oh,
Carol! Oh, Carol! Are you okay, love?
Yes, thank you.
Yes. Side effects can include involuntary noises and sweeping moments of honesty.
I'm a headhunter, and you know...
She died of cat's tail.
I'll take pictures of you when you don't know I'm there.
You take pictures of me? Okay, this is getting weird. It's time to get them out of here.
Yeah, good idea.
I know it's Christmas, and I don't care what you have to do, but steal their ID, put them on a bus to Newcastle.
Charming,
aren't they?
Something's not right. I smell a rat.
Other than you.
Oh, this isn't right.